On today's episode of SharkNoms, the topic is burritos. More specifically, fast food burritos. Chipotle or Qdoba. Which do you prefer? Me personally, I prefer Qdoba for one reason. Queso. Not that I have anything against a Chipotle burrito, I just prefer to lather my burrito in the cheesy goodness that is queso. But for those of you Chipotle lovers who are squirming in your seat right now, there is good news. Today marks the first day that Chipotle is serving queso nationwide. So, today's mission is just to try the Chipotle burrito with queso and see if it brings the experience of the Chipotle up to the level of Qdoba. Let's go. Like Chipotle flavor, it's hard to explain, but yeah. All right, moment of truth. Ooh, you can see the queso dripping out. Oh, it looks so good. I'm almost nervous to start. It's gonna change my whole world. All right, let's dive on in. It's a good first bite, but if you know anything about burritos, you have to eat at least to the other side to be able to get the whole experience. You can taste the queso, but it's not like a bold flavor. Kind of just moistens the whole burrito. It's good. It's spicy. I ate Chipotle about 3 days ago, so I had a recent enough memory of the burritos before I came today to taste it with the queso. And I hate to give the verdict too soon, but I don't know what else to say. It's so much better with the queso. I mean, hands down, way better with the queso. So let's put this aside for a second. And I got some queso so that I can just taste the queso on its own. Chipotle queso, it's just got that smoky taste to it that you expect from Chipotle. It's a subtle flavor, it doesn't taste like artificial cheese, which is really exciting. But that's what Chipotle is, all natural flavors, really healthy food. So for a Chipotle queso, I approve. Chipotle 3 days ago without the queso, and then today with the queso, I can definitely tell you that the queso on Chipotle's burrito makes it way better. But it still leaves one question. Whose queso is better? Chipotle or Qdoba? So I have both of them sitting here in front of me today. Let's try them and see what we think. Let's start with Chipotle, the queso of the hour. Good flavor. It's definitely one you'd expect from a Chipotle queso. It's subtle. Now Qdoba's queso. I like this one way better. A lot more flavor to it, it's more smooth. Definitely my preference. Now I know 90% of this is just preference, so I'm super excited to hear what y'all think about the two different quesos. So comment below after you've tried both of them. Let me know what you think. Thanks for watching.
Hey, I'm a shark with a top hat, and I think you should subscribe. Go ahead, hit the button. I'll wait. Okay, bye.